Hello everyone, welcome back to Darksiders Warmaster Edition. We just got some supplies. Wrong one. Wait, I'm already at the Scalding Gallows. What am I doing? We're going to give the heart to Semi-El.
Right.
Provided that I can actually drive. He goes.
My God.
I was beginning to worry you might not live up to your end of the bargain. Give it to me.
You lied to me about the Chosen. They never guarded the tower.
What does it matter? Our deal wasn't for ancient history. I promised you the tower, and you shall have it. Did it amuse you to deny me what's rightfully mine? With my powers restored, I am like unto a god. I could suck the marrow from your bones before you drew another breath. I could. But I too have a code by which I do business. Besides, say what you will about balance and your ridiculous lore. I recognize a quest for revenge when I see one. And revenge I respect. As for the details of my resignation, well, I do not approve of the company my master keeps.
Why did you challenge the destroyer, Samael?
See your journey to its end, horseman. You will understand soon enough.
You trust him? Who knows where in the Nine Hells this portal will take us?
Maybe exactly there, to hell.
Meet again.
Here we go.
That's not it.
Nope.
Try again.
Yep.
Well,
I am one with confusion. Which way did I come? Which way do I go? Somebody
yeah,
help me, Cotton Eye Joe.
I'm pretty sure that we need to go. That's where we came from. Pretty sure. Pretty
well,
sure that's where we came
out.
From.
Yep.
So, why was there no entrance? Or no exit? Now
there is.
Why did that take so long?
I do not know.
A black throne. Oh well. It's the next dungeon. A chicken?
Azrael, heaven help me. The seventh seal was not broken. What have you to fear from me, Angel of Death? If you do not intend to kill me, then perhaps you will help me. You've given me no reason to do either. Listen to me. The gate must be shut. The tower must be cut off from the well. It is from the well that the Destroyer draws his power. The Well of Souls? Millions of souls, yes. Enslaved, twisted. A corrupt power to fuel the Destroyer's armies. You are stewards of the Underworld, Watcher of the Well. Not a single soul flows back into this world without you knowing. Unless, Gatekeeper, you opened the way. The Destroyer sent the mightiest of his chosen against me. I fared no better than you did, Horseman, against Straga. Straga, you will take me to him. You have my word. Then tell me what I must do, Angel of Death.
The chicken dance.
Woohoo.
Please, you must find some way to draw power to this chamber.
Pray, Azrael.
Yep.
Okay, let's see.
Oh. I remember. And hate. This puzzle.
Ooh. We apparently get the Voidwalker in this dungeon, right?
Yes.
Because, except for one soldier artifact, everything in here requires Voidwalker.
Mm-hmm. I did the wrong thing. Time to go to the other side.
So, what now?
I accidentally got that right without trying to. I'm just not going to touch that. I need to touch that. Oh boy. Did not mean to do
one
that,
of those,
but I'm glad I made it.
One of those I believe I can fly moments, huh?
Belief isn't everything.
Where art thou going?
I have no clue.
Neither do I. It's been a while. Puzzle time.
Dying time.
Congratulations, wait, you solved the puzzle. Death was the solution. Or not.
Where did I come from? Where do I go?
Yes.
How'd this turn into Cotton Eye Joe?
Eh! Don't go copyright striking yourself.
Okay, I did this thing. Then I need to drop it? Nope, that didn't work. Nope, that was not it. Then you, I think?
Can you fly over there without... I mean, apparently you need to drop this wall, yes. Woohoo! That's looking better. What now? Maybe you need to raise this wall again? Can you hit the one down there? Yes, let's see what path that opens for us. Now doesn't that look lovely? I think we made it.
For now. It's okay, I'm a genius at finding problems when there shouldn't be one.
I got a solution, but not a matching problem. Does someone has a problem that matches my solution?
No! No, 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 no. No! I don't know what I did, but I did something, apparently.
Well, isn't that thing annoying? It only becomes a physical being when it attacks.
I know. That's why I hate it so much.
Woohoo!
What does this do?
Pretty sure that was not the right thing. What does the other switch do?
I'm supposed to line them up. Oh hey, I accidentally did it! I'm a genius!
Woohoo! Now go!
Ah!
Do it properly, please.
Okay, there's health chest. And a wrath chest.
Question is, dost thou need it?
I will when I come back.
Are you sure you don't need it now?
Look at that.
Oh, there's another. And souls. Ah, you're locked in now. Why did you have to do that? Hello there. Doesn't this look familiar? Ooh.
Here he is.
Burps. Lots of them. More swordplay. One left, huh?
Mm-hmm. Okay, this is not good. It's not good, it's not good.
The uglies are coming.
What in
but
this
hey,
building isn't ugly?
Huh?
I said what in this building isn't ugly.
I would say my reflection in the mirror, but I'm not sure I have a reflection.
Oh yeah, you're only like 3,000 years old. Ouch.
Are you calling me a child?
Okay, 4,000 years.
You know that I'm the ancient evil that everybody knows, but nobody dares to speak my name. I'm like Voldemort, but actually evil. Woohoo! One more!
There he is!
There he is, the evil man!
Calderon!
Still don't know what Calderon means.
You messed that one up.
I know. That's okay, I clipped his wings.
Chicken don't fly.
But chicken be tasty.
I mean, this one's burning, so it's actually cooking itself. I wonder though, with the intensity the red flames have, is it a chili chicken?
Okay, there's a thing behind me. I don't want that thing behind me.
Why not?
I don't like big things behind me.
And smack it.
Give me some wrath.
Not enough.
Let's see if I can make it a little further this time.
Well, one horn is gone. No mercy. Of course.
I'm gonna die.
The rider approaches.
It is all my worst enemies, all in one spot.
Use it. Well, that may just save you. Yeah, difficult decision, which one to focus on.
At least I have an undying. Which will basically allow me to have one more chance at this.
Do you want to use it?
Oh, it'll activate once I'm dead. Use it?
Apparently. Woo-hoo. No. You didn't put it on your hotbar. Is that the problem?
No, it's supposed to just activate once I'm dead.
Press info.
Yeah, upon receiving a
must
strike.
Be equipped. You didn't equip it. Let's go. It's the big one. It's the menace. Yeah, I would have gone with that form. See, it's the best thing you could do. But I would have possibly stayed in the Chaos form and... Well, that basically healed you to full.
Yep. Which means... One of the few things I actually don't like about this game is that if I try to dodge to the side, then I have to actually reorient my keys. So like if it's on my right, if I want to dodge to the side, I have to press W or S. And yeah. it's not always that clean.
Well, with these red ones in between, doesn't make it any easier. Mm-hmm. Probably want to use your healing shard any moment.
I didn't think immolation would actually be of much good.
I can finish this off. Unless you get hit all the time. Well, that one's history. Have you done it? Have you made it? Is it done? It's looking somewhat good. Ooh, it's a portal gun.
Basically.
Well,
I'm not sure. Not what I meant to do.
Yeah, apparently that's not it. I mean, yeah, maybe that. That didn't shoot you high enough.
Yeah.
What to do.
I just remembered that.
But does dashing give you more, more speed?
At least I thought so.
There's no portal up there, basically, somewhere. Ah, over there. But you can't reach it.
Not like
is what
any
it seems
other
like.
Options.
Yeah. Weirdly enough. Why is this game being weird?
Here we go.
Oh, but you can send a bomb through a portal, right?
Yes.
So, would you now need to find a place where the
bomb
needs to go?
What the? What just happened?
I don't know. Do you want to send a bomb through that?
I didn't. Oh, hold up, hold up. We have really got more. Okay, nope, nope, nope.
Did it go boom?
There we go. Oh, I barely made that.
But more butts. Oh. Okay, you're supposed to dash over, I'd say.
Okay.
Don't give it a care in the world.
Okay. Wanna get up here? After
Wood
I get
right.
up there, I'm going to just call it.
Yeah, we had some fun with that puzzle.
I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, talk in the comments.
Woohoo.
See you guys in the next video. Bye.